There you go.
UFOs attack! New secret weapon! What will humanity ever do? Aliens defeated! Alien radiation spawns mutants! The War of the Monsters! Let's go! I got a controller now so we can actually play this thing appropriately. Let's continue with the adventure of Geneticlops! Where should we? Day of the Colossus, a city in terror. Come get it. Bring it forth, ape boy. Electrocution, bitch! Cock and ball torture! Yes! Eat ass! Revenge of Tolgura.
Gojira! Gojira! Gojira!
What should I say?
Tolgura! Tolgura!
Only close to lizard bitch! Die!
decimated. But we are not done. It's the Cockatron.
No, just kidding. I'm done with the cock jokes. It's fine.
I'm gonna take this battery thing. No, I want the battery. Thank you very much. Cockaball toucher! Can stop the threat that is Kineticlops. Yes, continue, please. This soup is delicious. I'm drinking garlic soup. Actually, it's rice soup. it's rice soup with garlic. Outpost X, see the earth shaking something. Didn't really manage to read that. Gotta get this. Leave me alone! I gotta get this done before the boss starts. There you go. Nice.
Get crumbled!
Oh, no. No, they weren't mean, but it's fine.
It's clobbering time!
Come on, all of them exploded. What was that? Come on. Come on, big boy. Eat this. Eat that. I can do it from here. Well, that's great. Keep hitting them, fatty. Bring it on. Oh, you know what? I'm actually gonna do this. Perfect timing! Perfect! And this game for the PlayStation 2 looks insanely good. So well polished. My ass! My
Tatcha! Fat. Cheese this motherfucker! No! Go, come on, Dungeon! No! My technique! It's futile! It's shit! Wants to fight! Just a metallic fucker, so it makes sense that you will be weak against me. Die, feces! I said cease, but it kind of sounded like said eat feces. That was pretty quickly. Maybe did that pretty quickly. I'm happy with that. The creeping chaos, new thrills, new shocks, new terror. New frames, new frag, new lag in terrors. Placement should be you so high. Hey. Yo, it's Kongar. You up for a second round, buddy? Bring it on! Dodge that one. I should have thought that one through. Whoop!
get cock-rusted!
We need some help! Quickly! My frames! No! My game is dying!
Kong! I fucking know!
He needs to die!
A bastard antivirus, fuck off!
My antivirus keeps lowering my frames out of nowhere! That was some good garlic rice soup. Oh boy! I hate these weapons.
Electrocuted! Away from that health bar, bitch! Down.
thought you could help me. It was a trap all along. There you go. Hey, we've won that stage with one life. That's pretty good. I usually lose both of them. Battle for Atomic Island, Dallin. Like a family reunion. Man, I hate Thanksgiving. Oh, we gotta destroy the reactors. What ever for, though? How do I do this attack, though? Multiple Cockblockin' Thunders! Some health right away. Kind of hard to aim at these objectives. Doesn't automatically do it. Ah, that actually harms a lot. That hurts. There. Oh. We can use the health. Oh.
It's not! Die, bitch! Bring it on, you oversized Aaron Project! Oversized garden warfare! I can't swear, I know this is gonna sound stupid as fuck, but when I was a little kid and I used to play this game on the PlayStation 2, I swear once I fought this boss, but it had a different skin. It had a different color palette. I swear it on my life! But only one. It was spotted, kind of like a leopard, leopard, whatever the fuck you say, whatever the fuck you say. I swear, it was like a completely different texture. No! I'm gonna die. No! Minimizing damage. Come on, baby, give me some health. Less plants can spawn throughout the center of the boss, so that's our strategy right now. In case you're wondering why there's power-ups here, like special abilities ones, there's a couple monsters that can actually attack the heads directly. And kind of one-shot it, if I don't misremember. One head left, though we are pretty low on health, not gonna lie. Ah, they always get me. I never learned as a kid how to dodge these plants. Bring it on, you oversized lettuce! Ah, damn, I actually brought it on pretty good. Ah, fucking bitch! Lost too much health on the first part. Ah, now you give me health, you piece of garbage. Now everything regenerates. Okay, let's finish this, baby.
Let's dance, baby. Bring it on.
How did I dodge this yet? It's like a quarter of my health. I do wish the bosses, I swear I fought this boss with a different skin. Maybe it was a corruption of my PlayStation 2 back in the day, but I swear it was the case. Anyhow, oh look, it's Abast, here to lower my friends into the abyss. How did I dodge this kid, man? Let me dodge it, bitch! Fuck you! Yo! LeBron James! didn't know Kinetic Clubs was a LeBron James fan. Oh, good to know. Yeah, Battle of the Titans. I remember this level being annoying. Look, it's Dumber and Dumber. The robo dummies. Prepare to be electrified. Get it quickly! And run! Also, this level is great. I remember that if you destroyed all the buildings or something like that, you could cause an earthquake, which would change the entire... Let's focus number two for extra poo-poo. Aye, nice try, bitch. But I gotta try for you. Gasoline! Bitch, your brother just got pummeled. How about that, baby? Wanna try something nice? Fast, can you stop fucking up my stream for 10 minutes, please? This level is great, by the way. You know what else is great? The Kambal Thatcher! What, you thirsty? Oh, let me get you dry. Oh, looks like we need a little bit more of a match. Get it, because he ain't a match for me. That's a joke, I'm sorry. You know what, I can't. There's no audience to interact with. Or with, I should say. More like Kinetic Clubs that bit down. Terror in Paradise. Oh yeah, this is another 2v1. This is kind of weird, because you would expect like a 3v4, but that's not really what happens here. Kinetic will just randomly there. I got a trick! I just gotta know how to pull it. There you go! There I sent it. I don't know what the buttons are, but I could just smash everything together. Fucking aliens. Fuck out of here, man. Come on, Toucan. Toucan play this game. Time to take a break. Come back to me in the end! Sorry, let me help you stand on your word! Oh, looks like you need a... Oh! Looks like you need some shock therapy! end as a finisher. Let's go, kaboom! Actually, that wasn't much of a joke. But hey, I'm doing what I can, alright? Trying not to die here. Come here, silly. I'm gonna electrify your whole style.
I'm gonna do it again.
I'm gonna do it again. Give it to me. Bring it on, sweetheart. That's bullshit. That's bullshit if I've ever seen it.
I think he just gave up for a second there.
Oh, you wanna fight dirty, bitch? Bring it on! Yeah, come on, get pummeled like I got all day. Please! Yo, we haven't died. Well, actually, we did die to the second boss, so that's not really. I was gonna say, no deaths, but guess not. Give me a minute. You think you got what you need? Buckle the bolts! Again, yo, oh shit. Oh, the, like, come on, man. My FPS just keeps spiking up. Give me a minute. It's not the time for an analysis. Give me a minute, just checking some options, trying to read some of this. Take it in here. By lowering it 5 points, that would be perfect. Right, we'll try this again. I know there's another pretty good trick here. I gotta just figure it out. I think it was throwing something at a giant UFO or something. That one! We need to throw something at it. Ah, fucking bitch! What the are you doing? Let me alone, you weirdo! There you go. Now let me show my fans, which do not exist, what I'm talking about. Because it sounds like I'm crazy. Also, fuck off. These helicopters are annoying as hell. These FPS are annoying as hell. Same thing. Go get somewhere high, boys.
tsunami!
Look at those graphics for the PlayStation 2, baby! Come on, let's finish him quick! I don't got much health. Oh shit! Man, I got no health at all. No health at all. I need some. There you go. Have the health, bitch. No! Piece of shit perspective. Fucking asshole, man. Perspective fucked me over, dude. Well, what you gonna do?
It's out of this world!
No, shut up. Shut up! Mitchell! Oh yeah, something space. I remember this level being very annoying, because it's kind of like the Kinetic Ops one, but with aliens. Oh, with the alien character, whose name I don't remember that well. Dude, he pulled up on me! Break here, right? I'm fighting for my life, man. Oh man, I hate this level so much. I hate this level so much. Can you point in a direction where I can see, please? Fighting against me. We need to focus one of these fucking things. There you go, one down. Couldn't I be this good at the beginning? I had to lose an entire life. I think this is the final boss already. Jesus, that was quick.
fucking oink. Isn't that what that means?
Sir Avalon, Destroyer of Worlds.
Yeah, this is the final boss. We're almost done. Pretty crazy, huh? Pretty short game, but hey, it's a fighting game. What do you want? Arcade modes are always short of these things. I remember this being a fucking pain. Something about this. I don't know. I played this game like 10 years ago. What do you want? Like something like this. Get stuff! You gotta be very careful. The power of Gumball Thunder compels you! Oh, snap. Oh, snap. We don't got no more. We're out of juice. There you go, nice. We didn't lose that much health, because this guy, the second phase, as far as I remember, has the longest combo in existence. I always wanted to play as this boss, but sadly he wasn't an unlockable character. Which is lame, because he works like a monster. Oh no, this is the second phase. Fudge! Maybe we are screwed, man. Shit, I didn't even knew that. No, I remember he catches you in some sort of electricity thing. We cannot let him do it. Oh, I remember now. No, that's not fair. He bounced against the tower. Damn! That thing, you can just do it repeatedly. Oh no! Get away from me! Oh, come on, man, let me go, bro! It's a joke! Andy! Come on, Andy! You gotta let me go! Ah, fuck! Brutal Nestle! Let me go! We're almost done, we're almost done! It's so hard to dodge these dudes. Come on, dude, give up!
Hup! Good lord! He's getting so close to me! There's obviously some fairness to it, because Jesus! Oh, that was a close one! But now we're in trouble, because this guy has the longest attack ever. His attack combo is so long that even if you block, you're kind of screwed. Just like any monster, which always brought the question to me, like, why isn't he an unlockable monster? Why can't you play as this guy? The only thing you can do, unlike other monsters, is throw it around. But I never understood, like, the devs could have just added this guy as a playable monster if you won the game. Maybe if you won the game with every monster, then you unlock it? Something like that. Definitely could have been added as a part of the roster. I know there's another alien, of course, but still. I know I'm kind of cheating this, but this guy is very strong and I don't want to die. But I already died once, right? No. Did I? Well, at least that got us away. His melee attacks are also very strong. Huh, huh. The time for the frame drop game. Huh. Ah, that's his special ability. You can use it for 10 to 10 too. See, he has his own powers as well. It's why I'm surprised. I got you right in the act, baby. Oh god, look at the fucking damage. Jesus, look at the damage you just did to me, man. I got the range, baby. Oh, but he's got the damage. Oh no, he's gonna get me. Oh! His blasts are also very powerful too, as you can see. Well, at least earned me time, I guess. That was terrible. That was awful! Ugh! Oh, come on! Give me a break, man! Oh! That was so much bullshit, though! Like, one hit away. One hit away. And there you have it, boys! We won the game! First time I'm playing this, I'm gonna play this with all the monsters, because I've got none to do.
The origin of Kineticlops!
Who's there? What's going on here?
War of the Monsters.
Monsters. By Sony Computer Entertainment.
Did I let the credits roll? Nah, right? Well, I mean, you know, I will. I'll go make myself a coffee and then I'll be out. And that was War of the Monsters, everybody. Thank you. If you ever get to see this, thank you. And yeah, this game is a lot of fun. I will be playing. Give me a minute. I will be playing much more of this. Don't think it twice, boys. But we're also going to be unlocking some stuff later on. But that's for tomorrow. Raptors.com. Well, I guess you get to unlock Raptors level 1. Sargulum 2. Man, Sargulum's expensive, dude. Anyways, that'll be it for War of the Monsters right now. I'm going to play more. And thank you for watching. Now I'm gonna take out the game very slowly and inefficiently.